With the CDC urging Americans over 60 to stay home and stock up amidst coronavirus concerns, many local restaurants are seeing an increase in delivery orders.
This is in the last 15 minutes, just the deliveries that have came in.
Every day at lunchtime, and the delivery orders for pizza here come rolling in.
We have noticed an increase in the past week to week and a half in deliveries, absolutely.
Here at Irigazi Pizza in Cape Coral, manager Andrea King has seen this kind of influx in delivery orders before.
It's like when H1N1, swine flu, Ebola, all of that came. It was like the end of the world. Everybody's gonna die. We all need to go home. We all need to live in a bubble, and it passed.
But like delivery drivers here, other larger companies like Uber Eats, Amazon, Grubhub, and more are preparing too.
Wearing more gloves when I'm taking deliveries, so that's about it. I mean, washing my hands more often, but other than...
With new policies like leaving the food or product at the door to avoid human contact, Uber Eats is even offering to compensate its drivers if they catch coronavirus, if they have proof.
You know, use hand sanitizer, wash your hands when they get back to the restaurant, no food contact when they get into the restaurant without washing their hands first.
Meaning from a local pizza shop to an international delivery service, all are taking steps to stay safe.
If they cough, sneeze, anything, we're like, you gotta go.
So if you are homesick and you do decide to order delivery, it might be best to leave a note and a tip by the door. In Lee County, Alex Howard, NBC2.